Hey, what's up guys? It's Coffee Or here, and today I will be filming part 4 of the Portal series for this channel, and I just can't wait to get into it. So yeah, let's just hop right in.
The vital apparatus hand will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Yes, Glad.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Okay. I don't know if I trust that.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Don't destroy vital testing apparatus, bitch. I will destroy whatever the hell I want.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okay, so companion cube, you're going here.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Okay, wait, what's here? Okay.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized.
No.
Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Sorry, little companion cube. We've had so many good memories together. Goodbye.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
I've completed it. But at what cost? Thank you.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I don't believe that there's cake, Gladys. Gladys Mattis. That's you. Toons. No more tunes. Beep, beep, she's watching you. Beep, beep. Ah. Screw you, Gladys. Can I? Let me. Off.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
Good at this game, Gladys. Louder.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
So if I come up there.
So blue.
Well done.
Hell yeah.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
What? Okay.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake. Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operating.
I passed that. I passed that. Shh, don't tell Gladys.
No! Who told Gladys?
Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. What are you doing? Stop it. Hi. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides.
Hell no.
A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I remember this level. What the frick? I wanna explore. Right. That's saying that true exit's not right. I wanna see what's down this way. Okay. We'll come back for that exit. I mean, I knew I was being monitored, but damn, I built a huge, decent
The test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Thank you. Is anyone there? put me down. Are you still there? Activate. I don't blame you. Who's there? Please put me down. Who's there? Hey. I don't hate you. Hello. No hard feelings.
Thank you.
activated. Who are you? Shutting down. Put me down. There you are.
Portal.
Critical error.
Yeah.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
You're
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that
whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalyst. Nice job breaking it, Hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
That thing has numbers.
You don't even care, do you?
No, that other thing. Oh, what's wrong with your legs? Where are we going? Are you coming back? Oh, hey, you're the lady from the test. Hi. What's that?
Goodbye.
Is that you?
Did you hear me? Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
10. In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says it right here on your personal file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner.
No.
Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive
sarcasm.
The stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on up there will make you wish you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was. Unless you help me integrate in some simple computer parts into the car, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm, sir. Self-test complete. Stop squirming and like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. We're still short of one girl, but
we're not dead.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just... Your
entire life has been a mathematical error.
A mathematical error I'm about to correct.
The cake. It wasn't a lie. And there's companion cube over there. Shit. So yeah, that was Portal. It's an amazing game, as you can probably see. I had an amazing time playing it, and I really can't wait to make more videos like this. And over here, there should be some videos that are recommended to you, and over here, there should be a playlist. And up over here, you should be able to click it and subscribe. And I hope you like this video. Please drop it a like, leave your feedback. Until next time, I'll see you. Bye.